Walk in the Park.
Walk in the Park. Okay.
Did you actually know that you missed the 12-hour RPG First Glimpse Cup of the Day map?
Me?
You both. Yeah. I mean, I was alone that day, I think.
Yo, I'm aware.
And it had a reactor cut.
Yeah, I saw it actually. Huh, okay, interesting map here. Looks cool at least.
And Lars, do you know about this Pathfinding Cup? Similar to the Tom Pathfinding.
I saw a Reddit post about it. I don't know.
It is basically the same as the Tom Pathfinding Cup.
Yeah, just built by someone else then. Or something, right?
Yeah, yeah. But it's it has only 6 editions, I think, and 3 are already done. Maybe it's only 5 editions, actually.
Ah, of course there is a tree. Got a snake.
This feels a bit weird. Partly old school, but then again, suddenly items and stuff. I found the finish.
Interesting though.
I'm gonna watch GPS.
Ooh. Okay, found the finish as well. Actually, I'm also gonna watch GPS. 38.76
the AT. That's so weird. Drifting and then overcross.
Yeah.
We also had a track of the day once, which only focused on the very first blocks that this game offered. So really old school. So there was also a lot of these road between penalty grass things.
It's actually interesting how much it changed since then. Like, it's so easy to tell when the map was built, like the first year or so.
Yeah. It really is.
GPS is not very good, or...?
Yeah, nah. Normal solid run, but like... nothing crazy.
Actually had quite a lot of cuts in the recent Top of the Day maps. Maybe I should focus here also on checkpoints a bit.
We checked in Camp 7 a little bit. Hopefully we can cut this here. Nothing obvious at least. Maybe it's jump.
Just check the finish, but there is, I think, a tree on the inside blocking everything. Hard to say. I wouldn't say for sure that there is no cuts at the finish, like that you could finish from behind. It's a bit unclear with this edge, but. And very tight with the trees.
I mean, why is it doable actually? I don't know if it's faster. Can definitely finish from behind.
Okay, yeah, I see.
block is so shit to jump off that, yeah, I don't know how. I don't see a good way how.
Wow, triple tie. With down and Viper.
You get the first position of them.
Yeah. Never make this one jump smooth before the ending. Always too slow.
I just gained with the finish cut. Also, my PB didn't have it that good. But I think there's potential.
There's this tree laying there, yeah. Seems a bit like an issue.
I can just drive on the right side of it. Problem.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you make the bank-to-bank transition last in the platform jump, or do you get a jump further right? Because I didn't find how.
I just land and drive to the right. There's so much time at the start somehow.
Yeah. Without the tree lane there, the cut would definitely be faster. Like this, I'm not sure to be honest.
Do you pre-drift the tunnel crest turn?
Not sure. It's currently sometimes, yeah, but sometimes not. But I think you kind of have to when you have really good speed boost.
It looks like there is a cut. Oh no, I don't think I can drive the time.
Or 18 seconds? I don't know what you could do to that. Yeah, okay, now I drove 0.63. Yeah. Did I gain with the cut, guys? How much was. Guys, did I gain with the cut? No? Oh. I mean, the execution was pretty nice, to be honest. Yeek. Yeek, guys. Forgot how to do the normal finish. Yeah, to cut or not to cut? I guess when you can, when you hit it like really good, then can be faster. But I think for rounds, not worth it. Just lose.
I lose so much time in the start. So bad.
Also, still a bit unsure if I want to cut the over the penalty in this 90 degree left turn. I don't know, 10, 15 seconds into the map or something.
Yeah, I don't think so. A little
but
bit
you
maybe.
Cut
but
over the penalty into the tunnel, though, right?
No. I mean, a little bit as well, maybe, but not really.
Oh, I was going 2 blocks full inside. Yeah. It's like, I don't know.
Also, there are definitely many lines possible. It's not so obvious, I think.
But you can go inside as well. You can go inside of the tree at the down the left. You can use the badges now.
Ach, okay. That's a transition before I struggle, of course.
Yeah, yeah, but that is faster actually. A little bit. Not by that much, but I think it's worth it. Ah, this fucking slide in the tunnel is hard. But it's a cool map, just because you can like figure out a bit in routes. There's not like one predetermined route, which is the only one that works, which is the case on many Track of the Days. So interesting map. Even though it's rather simple in theory.
Yeah, it seems too simple to me right now. Like, I can easily drive the Rebecca time, but like, I'm not getting a run through. And, like, I'm not that one. Like, I can see how you drive at point one, but it's so hard to get a run like that.
That's not easy. Thank you.
I just cannot drive the start, it's like, I don't know, like I always use like 3 tenths on the start.
I just kinda do the slide in the tunnel, eh?
Yeah, I'm also always losing my runs there.
Oh, 37
yeah,
okay. Save.
But I'm also losing a lot in the start, like getting that one penalty grass part good. But...
Yeah.
And yo, Ken. Hello.
There's so much more still possible. I mean, not quite 18 seconds, but definitely quite a bit further into the belly zone.
Yeah. I always go to white there in the tunnel turn at the exit. Man, the turn is so bad always. Holy.
One more try.
Still wondering if inside into the tunnel is faster.
Fuck
if you
off.
Bump.
Now I got the slide in the tunnel too good and I overjumped the clean landing and it was slow as fuck.
This.
It would have been 09. Ach, come on, man.
I don't know, I like the idea of this map, but the execution, like, I don't know, it's wrong. Like the turns, to me.
Ah, I didn't make it. That I need.
Massacre
to check the lines.
Wait, we're all really close to each other. We got 18th, 22nd, and 24th. Ah yeah, wait, I should also check the lines maybe. But I'm not too late now. Should be fine. Ah yeah, guys, sorry for the ear users, yeah. Oops. 968.
Okay.
I lost point one in the very start already.
He does my line, actually.
What do you mean he lost 110 start? Did he lose 110 to the others?
I did. Wait, the Kumiko line actually was really fast. The fully cutting over the grass, but like, that was super precise. Could have easily lost the game of that, and that was much. But how did he do it?
Wait, I was, like, besides Kumiko, I was first after the start. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do it. Sure. I linked the song I just played. I don't know which one it was. Is it the one that is still running currently? If so, I can. Yes. Hallo. Dude. Yeah, or like this. Yeah, why did I do it like that? Do I have a command? Yeah, I forgot John C. The brain campaign used too much of my brain capacity.
Yeah, actually, World Record did my line in the beginning, but I went for last line into the tunnel, probably with too low speed. That didn't work.
Yeah, I think it can only be better if you bounce, right? If you don't touch the penalty.
I mean, how did you do it in your PB now?
I did the middle, which was really slow, and I lost 2 tenths there.
You mean with middle going a little bit over the penalty, or?
Wait, what is that?
What do you mean with middle? Going just middle?
Not yet, Cam One King. I will do it somewhat soon. Next couple of days. But I still have a current... I currently play a different campaign. I gotta finish that one first.
Or like full inside, you know, just not that in between.
Classic. No elimination round in Division 2. And one guy drives a point 19.
Always have this party about, it's really not nice.
This part always bad now.
Oh my god, that was insane. Yeah, I don't know, the start is really hard.
Only 5 people drove it at one time. Hard to get a run through.
Yeah, definitely. True, actually. That's a cool map. It's a cool map because the lines are not obvious, and I like that. Ah! Fuck off!
Are we taking it back?
Yeah, bro, if you would have seen what happened, I got. Wait a second, I have to focus.
Don't do another mistake.
Please don't tell me I'm out of that. That would be so undeserved. For real. Oh.
Oh my god.
Dude,
wait,
Waspers went
the cut finish.
Oh, great idea. Did you know what happened? I got a nose slide in the first slide because I went a little bit over the penalty grass and then I had to go between the tree and the bench. And the car doesn't fit through there. I full crashed basically. Oh, holy fuck, man.
Oh, I see the bench, yeah.
Yeah, like, that was not a lot of fun to go through there.
Yeah.
Because I just got the nose slide, like. Holy shit, man.
But then Blef just wrote in the chat, you're a bench warmer. But I think he meant something different.
I guess you set the benchmark.
Car is too thick, yeah. No, Nyko's in and Nyko's out. But I really hope that no slide is not gonna happen again. That literally cost me 5 seconds, even though I didn't even respawn or anything.
Oh god, add release. Oh, I see his jump. Across the gear though. Oh! The nose that didn't happen to you.
Yeah.
It happened in the run where I didn't make the first jump either, so.
No, but you're not
maybe
even
related.
Oh, I slipped off my brake key. Oh, yeah. What's happening here?
Jesus Christ. Posh has a beautiful respawn in the checkpoint. When you go out of the last tunnel, you went too far outside and just drives against the lamp, and the flying respawn just goes always against the lamp. Well.
Oh, I have the 18 second guy in my chat. Yeah, nice try, Lawrence. Good Div 1 appearance.
Wait, is he not in anymore?
No, he went down in the first round.
That's funny, though.
Guy who got 65th probably doesn't find it so funny.
Maybe.
Oh. I love this round, it's worth it.
I just cannot drive this now. It's so bad. The rest of the map is fine. Just that one left turn and then the grass left.
Lars, I have a really good message for you.
Yeah.
You now have your professional personal coach.
Okay.
I will tell you all the lines now, and yeah.
Oh, you're out. Oh, yeah, true.
I'm not out. I decided to drive slow to coach.
You decided to promote yourself to coach for ITB. I see.
Yeah.
Makes sense, honestly.
Yeah, I maybe got the turn a little bit too good at the very ending for the jump. And then I hit the rock and yeah, no. Just upfall. I don't know, man. Lately, I'm really yak in Kappa again. I'm just yak in general. Also, after playing like 2.5 hours of that fucking brain campaign, my brain is just not working anymore. Like, holy shit. What? Two people got the nose slime. Or, like, I don't know. And Lingo also full in the map. That's kind of safe way.
Oh, I see.
It's all Hagen's fault, yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Ah! Nicht verzagen!
Hagen fragen.
Fuck! Ja, great. What?
Where are you even?
Yeah, out.
Oh ja.
Yeah. I had to standing respawn because I was going into the lamp every time.
What a shit round. Oh my god, what a shit round.
Yeah, where was my coach now?
Nö. Yeah,
you could have told me to respawn or like release or something.
Now you can coach me. Somehow. I don't know how.
Somehow.
Could even coach for one round, yeah, man.
Man, I don't know.
The best coach cannot do anything with not so great players.
You are saying that you went out one round before me.
Unlucky. At least we can coach Massa now. Or not! Massa already left the game! Fantastic! My name is Massa! Dennis
Lotzler! Shit, I want to answer him. He just asked for an explanation why he's losing so much. I'm pretty sure it's because of the, I don't know, 200 kilometer crash into a wall.
Yeah.
That's probably why.
He literally just asked, Nico, can you tell me why I lose one light year at that one turn all the time? And then, choose me lose. You are great, who do we spectate now? Yeah, Massa guy, like, is a. I also. It was just yik. It was just yik. You did 38.1 and lost 0.45 in the story. Yeah, hello? Go once again going risky and once again completely fucking it up. Ah, Wizzy going in inside line, nice. Light here is a distance, yeah. The mama is a distance. Lars, I saw that. Cooper del Dia con los boyos.
You can change it if you want.
Con los chicos. Schale. Not bad.
I'm just looking at synonyms. Apparently... Wait.
Waiting?
Apparently this is a synonym for cup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Understandable. My name is Down and I also got the nose light now!
That's your papa.
Jeepers, but he's gonna survive, Marius. He can already take you the wind aus the segel. He is not.
Speak of the left turn? With the nose light?
Yeah.
And also multiple already.
Ah, Down yakking, but the others are yakking even more. So, oh wait, no. Down is out, Marius! I mean, oh no. And Marsley driving
at
8. Yeah, okay. Hello. Three guys, one cup. That's actually good. That's actually a good title. I mean...
but John C thought otherwise.
Nein, John C changed the title to three guys, one cup. Whoa. Did you see the catch, guys? No, you didn't. Zack. 3E, 1E. Man, guys, I'm gonna snap. Three guys, one cup is honestly very good. Because we are three guys and we're playing a cup here.
Ah, very fun. I didn't understand it at first.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see.
No problem.
That makes sense.
Playing, we're spectating. Spammy out. Spammy is out, ladies and gentlemen. And Faultier with the tier 1 sub. Thank you very much, Faultier. Also, guys, we need the daily partner plus check. How many points do we have? Do we have 170 at least? We should be, right? We should.
You won a 91.
Boah.
Did you get it the last month?
Yo. I did some sellout
one
the last
month. 2 months?
2 months. So if I get it this month, then zack, GG.
Nice. Then stonks.
Yeah. Yeah, last month I had like 390 and 380.
Oh, easy.
Yeah, so I would have even
so
gotten
happy
it.
That I have that
before that, yeah. I should have tried to push it already before with like some... Like did like a map testing session where I played people's maps to like people who subbed. And the higher the tier, yeah, the longer I played it and stuff like that, you know? I pushed it up.
Yeah, I see.
I got like, I don't know, like 10 or 15 new tier 3 subs that already made a big difference.
Tier 3 is a huge. Yeah, I was very glad that I had that before Deep Dip started. I would have lost out on a lot of money.
Yeah, actually, yeah. Oh, Paco,
it's actually, yeah, it's pretty significant.
Oh, Paco almost 40%. Pulling a knife. Yeah. Kachika? Oh, that was a close round, actually. Not bad. Yeah.
What did you need in a close round?
Guys, we stopped 0.64 was orange. Guys, stop subbing. We need him to sell out for Subathon. Yeah, guys. Yeah. Actually, have an idea for a kind of Subathon I can do. But no spoilers yet. I mean, not really a Subathon, but like something similar. Well, let me cook, guys. Why is the timer still running? Because nobody reminds me to turn it off, man. I'm gonna snap.
Wait, is that the in-game timer from Deep Cliff?
Yeah, there's a green... I asked Sertrov to make a green timer plugin out of it because I always had issues with... always had issues with life split.
That's nice, honestly.
Yeah. Look at in-game chat. Yeah, hello guys, my name is Nosa at Destroyed, yeah. Unlucky.
But does the timer have to be green or can you also... take another color.
Yeah. It's called green timer.
Yeah.
I know, but it's only because of virtual, right?
Nah, you can change the color. You can change it to everything. Hexa, decimal, whatever. Choose anything.
If it's made by Xertrov, you can change it.
Yeah. I need to... Yeah. Xertrov definitely cooked. I asked him if he could do it, and he said like, yo. I'm probably the absolute only one using it, but yeah.
Obviously, that's pretty useful. But I can get rid of the real widget now finally again. What goes, I think, clip soon.
And Space Me with the 21 month resub. Thank you very much, Space. Giga Chat. And Findus with the 2 month prime as well. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, Alan Sar. In danger, but not really. Easy.
Actually, it's good that you misspelled that because otherwise, I'm pretty sure Twitch would have banned you for that.
Yeah. You have to put in game after, actually. Also, this is a Scrappy cheering stream. We're not against Scrappy here. There are so many Frenchies to him. Who do I cheer for? Who do I have the most contact with? Wizzy. My real bro Wizzy. We cheer for Wizzy, guys. And Folto with the 22 month resub as well. Thank you very much, Folto. Giga chat. But it seems like owing over the penalty after the flower Dingsbums is faster as well. Pang and pang. Clean. Yeah, the Bayerische ad is so good. It actually is, John C. It actually is. Voice is super quiet. Wait, I can fix that.
Hello? Hello? Is this better now? Question mark emoji. Can I get some feedback in the chat? That would be very nice. I do ASMR now.
I'm still playing, by the way.
Okay, I stop.
Why I have a focus right. just to yak around. Oh, close round. Scrappy in danger, Scrappy in danger. Scrappy not in danger anymore. Damn, close round.
Just had to say Scrappy in danger, it goes up to third place.
Okay, now I should not be
surprised. You're not rooting for Scrappy, your fellow German mate?
Nee. Guys, do you wanna see my big ball? Look at this. My big ball. I sadly only have one. My big blue ball. Isn't that a nice one? Blue one.
Yeah, that's actually cool merch.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, big clan top, Loris. Can get one yourself. Oh no, Crash sinks crashing without a jinx. Wizzy! Oh, Wizzy also struggling. Monka. Why my balls are blue? Because Big decided to do so? I don't know. What does a big ball cost? I actually don't know. Actually, I cannot give you any... First of all, okay, wait. So in order to find that out, guys, we're gonna visit bigclan.shop now. Bigclan.shop. So.
Did you ever do that, actually? Yeah. Yourself?
Yeah. Okay. So, then you accept the cookies because... Wait, we're on the top of bigclan.shop, actually. See this? Nein! Ah, it just moved. Big anti-stress ball, but here. What? Hey!
Wait, what did it read?
New Trackmania jersey. And then you have, wait.
Yeah, I just saw the menu at the right. I thought it was saying like your mama or something.
And then the big anti-stress ball. And then you just click onto it, guys. Hang. Let it load. And there you have it. There you can buy it. It costs, guys, 5 euro. Honestly worth it. 5 euro, honestly worth it. Also, guys, by the way, guys, in case you haven't seen it yet, we also have a new Trackmania jersey that you can get in the shop, hashtag at. Look at this.
Thinks teammate Dumlis also out from Norway.
Oh, Scrappy in danger.
Mashallah, get the jersey.
Big danger.
Guys. Oh, yeah, let's maybe go in game again. Scrappy, big danger. Yeah. Alarm. Hey, Iridium, fuck off, man. Why do you always have to be so mean? Boxen, ey. Iridium, how is your hairline doing? Actually, I don't know. Have I ever seen a picture of you, Iridium? I feel like I did, but I'm not sure. Oh, Scrappy out. Mean means fish in my language. I am fish. Yeah, also, yeah. I think you are a fish. Wait, Scrappy drove 0.666. Yeah, unlucky. Is this cup of the day getting uploaded to YouTube? Yeah, of course. I mean, if we all go out early, we have to entertain in another way then. Oh no, Wizzy. Nein, Wizzy. Was machen Sachen? Okay, better line, but no speed at all. Oh, Milio. Ah, he kept grip. Really mad. Someone bad speed? No, all good speed. Fuck, Wizzy's out, man. Good job. Good focus. Well-deserved overtake. Okay, top three now. Wizzy,
like anyone remember how the exclamation mark map plugin was called? No idea.
I hear it.
Tight round here in Div 2. And wow, we're also top three now.
Are you still in?
Yeah. If I win, then that's my 100th division win.
Go.
But it's not easy.
Oh, is he? Oh, that's gonna be. Oh, but middle you overjumped. Easy. Oh my god, what is that emote? XDD Shrug. It's literally like.
It's like an XDD doing a shrug?
Yeah.
Good one. I see.
Someone speak on that. The Grana Shrug. Yeah. Oh, now will Wizzy get the line? He will get the line. Grand final now. Focus up, guys. Ah, Wizzy! Okay, Wizzy. Might be in the mud. Oh, big airtime by Wizzy. Holo might be the one to win it here. He has a 0.2 lead. Does he have a bad turn? No, but Wizzy does. GG. Ah, unlucky there. GG. Ah, okay, 0.90 is really fast. GG, deserved. Not bad. Good time, good time. Okay, what was the world record again?
18 seconds.
Wait, 0.6 by Lingo. Lingo did a 0.6. Yeah, okay.
See you, bye-bye.
Yo, bye-bye. 0.66, guys. That is cooked. We're going in. Afterwards, the stream is gonna end, guys. So, Peng, Peng, Peng.
It is coming. Number 100.
Boah.
GG.
Nice. Lingo is not really going for a bit. There's a lot of lines you can take, and everything is like kinda similarly fast. Similarly. Wait, did I say Lingo? Yeah, Link. Boah, that finished as well. Holy moly. Okay, nice one, guys. Also, guys, wait. Okay, yeah. Marius, I'm gonna leave. Tschüss mit us. See you tomorrow. Congratulations for the 100th win. Good focus.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
We'll see you tomorrow.